Why does a volcano erupt? Volcanoes erupt when molten rock called magma rises to the surface. Magma is formed when the Earth's mantle melts. If magma is thick, gas bubbles cannot easily escape and pressure builds up as the magma rises. When the pressure is too much, an explosive eruption can happen, which can be dangerous and destructive.